The City of Andover is here to help with emerald ash borer and oak wilt prevention, offering their residents an ash tree injection program.
We hire a city contractor each year, and we offer, that contractor offers a discounted rate to treat their healthy ash trees on their property. So we've been doing this now for about 5 years, and it's been popular. People are taking advantage of this program involving the city and the city contractor, able to save their trees, which are offer so many benefits to them.
The city itself has many trees in the city parks that are worth saving.
I go out and look at our various trees in our parks, try to figure out which ones we really want to save, you know, the valuable ones, maybe ones that are near play sets and offer a lot of shade and benefits, other ones that are just nice and, you know, good shape to them and good structure, and I look at the location, and those are the trees we really want to save.
If you sign up for the program, the contractor offers a discounted rate to treat the ash trees.
Yeah, we try to treat these trees, get on a treatment schedule. For example, these trees were treated, I believe, 3 years ago. So the treatments offer up to 2 years protection. That's what the label says under the chemical. But research has shown that they can actually get up to 3 years of treatment. So these were last treated in 2018. And as you can see, they're doing well, full crowns, very little dieback. So it's working. And again, when we get that discounted rate too, you save a little bit of money, and it works out well.
These injections and prevention is worth doing to prevent the removal of the trees and to save the trees completely.
Yeah, what it does, it at least buys them time. You know, tree removal tends to be considerably more expensive than treating trees. So at the very least, you know, not only are they protecting the trees, but they're buying time if they don't have, again, the money to spend thousands on removing. Again, this allows them to treat them for at least a period of time and save the trees. But there's just so many benefits that they offer. Again, the shade, the wildlife habitat, the aesthetics, the stormwater quality, retention, water conservation, a lot of different things that they provide, especially mature trees. So again, we encourage those, especially these big mature trees that are specimen trees, I like to call them, to invest in trying to save them, because they give a lot back.
For more information to sign up for the ash tree injection program or to prevent oak wilt, go to the city website, go under Your Government, Natural Resources, and look at the tabs on the left for more information.